Oh, about Igor.
Igor, he was playing in Malaysia before. He was playing with me a long time ago. But he was junior, I was senior. When I finished my career, I bring him to Malaysia as a player. After this, he was a successful coach in Croatia, and last 3 years he was working in Egypt. So for him, it will be easy to adapt on this culture. And I think the time in Malaysia, he knows some words he still remembers, so even the language will be easy.
Is it not